What's going on, guys? Conscious One coming at you. I got another two-team parlay for you guys for February 4th, 2019. And that's taking number 864, Northern Colorado, on a money line. And also taking number 539, Houston Rockets money line. It's like this, guys. Houston Rockets will be at the Phoenix Suns. Phoenix, you know, they've only won 11 games this year, guys. And yeah, their top scorer, T.J. Warren, is not going to be playing. Suns have absolutely no chance in this game. You know, Houston is only a game and a half, two games behind the Spurs for the top division. And, you know, after Houston's last win, I can't remember what their last win was, but it was against a team that I actually thought was going to compete with Houston. Guys, Houston is just looking unstoppable. You know, I give it to them. They're just looking unstoppable. Now you got Chris Paul back in the mix. There's no way Phoenix is winning this game, guys. Now, as towards Northern Colorado, you got a team that's at the top of the division, 6-1 at road. 8-2 in the division, playing against a team that's 5-5 in the division and 2-8 on the road in Montana State. It's another situation where, you know, it's just the bottom for your team. You know, you got Northern Colorado, you know, they're second in their division, and you got Montana State that's 2-8 on the road and 5-5 in the division. So Montana State is a horrible team on the road. So Northern Colorado already beat them 73-70. Now they come home favored by 8 points. They'll win it again. I'm not sure if they're going to cover, but they'll win it. And so will the Houston Rockets. All right, guys. So again, you'll be taking number 864. Northern Colorado money line and parlaying that with number 539 Houston Rockets money line. All right, y'all take care out there. Good luck and peace.